Fun fact about Great Wall. The Great Wall of China snakes through many provinces of China. The Great Wall of China snakes through many provinces of China, including the famed capital, Beijing. A fascinating man-made structure, the Great Wall of China can be seen from space. It goes through places including the famed capital, Beijing, which has over 14 million inhabitants. Running for several thousand miles, 3,728 miles to be exact, it has become a great tourist attraction and the aim of many charity goals to walk it to raise money for worthwhile causes. The Great Wall's construction began during the Qin Dynasty, named for the ruler Qin Shi Huangdi. Now, in the province of Shandong, the wall runs from Pingyin in the west, around the northern slopes of the Tai Mountain Ranges, and ends at the coastline. When Qin Shi Huangdi ordered the wall to be built, over 500,000 peasants were ordered to assist in the construction. 607 to 608 AD saw the north and south political divisions shake, and a further 1 million people were ordered in to continue working on the great structure. It was harsh, unrelenting work. Some might coin the phrase, blood, sweat, and tears here, that built this great monument, that at its highest peaks offer panoramic views today. These served as signal towers to warn China of enemies, and cannons were also placed for defense nearby. Tourists can see a crumbling wall that reveals the core. In the 17th century, it was breached by Manchu soldiers. Today, no one attacks, but many tourists flock to gaze in wonder. During the opening to the Disney film Mulan, 1998, the Huns invade China by scaling the Great Wall. Soldiers are shown lighting the signal beacons to warn of the attack and to spread the news.